Did you know that March recorded the lowest inventory levels since 2006? That's some of the lowest we've seen in over 15 years. With that, let me break down for you the real estate market update for March 2023 for Calgary and Foothills region. Sales and new listings have improved over levels reported at the beginning of the year. Now, as a result, the spread between sales and new listings supported some of the expected monthly inventory level gains. However, with the months of supply just above 1 month, I think we can firmly say that we are back in a seller's market. While conditions are not as tight as last March, low inventory levels leave purchasers with limited choice, once again driving those home prices up. In Calgary, we saw 2,432 sales and the benchmark price was at $541,000. Here's the breakdown. In the municipalities within the foothills, we saw 123 sales and the benchmark price was at $552,000. In rural foothills, we saw 21 sales and the benchmark price was at $792,000. Another important thing to note is Bank of Canada also confirmed they wouldn't be raising their rate this month and probably for the remainder of the year, which means that if you're on the fence about buying, don't wait. Now is the time to get into the market to capitalize on the growth that many forecasters are seeing for Alberta for the coming months and years. If you've been unsure about selling, this again is your perfect opportunity to take advantage of the low supply and huge demand in all sectors of the market. We may see a similar spring market that unraveled last year. Now, if you're looking for a more detailed report, please reach out to me and I will send that over to you. And if you have questions regarding buying, selling, relocating, or investing, please reach out to me directly via phone, text, email, or direct message, and I can help guide you with a comprehensive strategy specific to your needs.